another stop on the R62, heading off to Ladismith now.